What's going on, guys? We are back. Yeah, Ian Hamilton will bring back. But yeah, the rest can probably walk. Yeah, we have some offers to make. Yeah, come off of Cy Young. Yeah, we'll go 4 years. Yeah, you'll need a new farm director. Okay, cool. Damn it. Arbitration guy. Yeah, I just want to see after this how much money do we have. Because, yeah, there are some guys that I wouldn't. Like, Duran. I know he played great for us in the playoffs, but he's excess goods, especially with, Pete Crow Armstrong coming back. Let's see what we got. May, I would like for him to stay in DC. Bring back Victor. How much? Okay, yeah, Victor wants some money. Yeah, let's free up some more money. McCarthy, no. Yeah, we'll throw him a contract, I guess. We're not sending him out in division. Yeah, honestly, that catcher I really liked. Also, we need pitchers too. Do the Orioles have any pitching prospects that are under contract? Cannon should be ready for next year. Okay, yeah, so that's good. May resigned. And Miller resigned. Cool. Yeah, I'm about to send some Mickey Moniak. He's a good defensive outfielder. Stuart Fairchild. I'll be willing to go 4 mil. 4 mil for 5 years. One, two, three, four, five, six. One, two, three, four, five. One, two, three, four. Okay, yeah, we should have enough starters anyway. One, two, three, four. Yeah, bring in a reliever for the AA squad or AAA squad or whatever. Garcia. Two-year deal around 4.1. Yeah, I'll do that. And yeah, way down the list. Jason Dominguez goes back to the Yankees. Hey, if someone wants to take you off the 40 man, then yeah. Yeah, I guess I'll protect MacArthur. A shout out to Gilly. Oh shit. Well, what the hell did I do? Yeah, Bichette could probably go too. Chicago looks like they're re-upping. Okay. No one's going after Victor Scott. Shit. He might have been outbidded. With 60 mil for 4 years. With the player option. Nope. Okay. So we miss out on Garcia. Yeah, Garcia would have been nice though. Which, I mean, he missed the sound of the sound though. But a 5-year deal. Yeah, no. Yeah, we're not topping their offer. Colton Cowser goes to the Giants. Did we get him? Holy shit, we did. Fuck. Thank you. Victor Scott. Years at 5.5. Because, yeah, he doesn't fucking hit good, like, at all. Yeah, you know, I'll take a series, though. Adolis. Dylan Cease is going to... Yep, Siri ended up signing us. So it does start with us spring training. Okay, that'll do it for this episode. I hope y'all enjoyed. Have a good one, and I'm out.